And I pray for you this day that it shall be the best of your seasons, the beginning of your best seasons, in the name of Jesus. That heaven will smile on you, God will shine his face upon you. You shall reap greater harvest this season. All the seeds that you have sown that you cannot even remember you've sown, God shall begin to cause a harvest to come in the name of Jesus. Wishing you the best of the season.
May the Lord's right hand rest upon you and help you. May the Lord open city gates before you. May the Lord go before you, go with you and after you. May the mountains be made flat before you in the name of Jesus. May the Lord open up to you the wealth stored up in secret places, and those hidden treasures will be made known to you in the name of Jesus. The wisdom of the Most High God will rest upon you. Fresh oil from the throne of grace will flow to you in the name of Jesus. In this new season, the life of God will come fresh anew on you. You will walk in the paths with freshness, with newness, with power restored unto you in the name of Jesus. All the things you have lost or missed, opportunities you have missed in the past 40 years, you will locate them, or and they will locate you in this new path in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you for the glorious years ahead and for the beauty that you have taken your son into, in Jesus' name.
Today I pray for you. The Lord bless and keep you. He will lighten up your path and establish your good thoughts. His favor will go before you, and his hand will uphold you. His joy and blessings shall never depart from you. I pray for glory that swallows shame, acceleration that cannot be stopped, prosperity that is beyond human explanation, unlimited joy, transformation that produces congratulation and celebration. All these and many more shall be your portion in Jesus' name. The Lord, who has started his good work of creation in you, will complete it. Grace will further announce your greatness, and the anointing of God on you will not decrease. Happy birthday, dear.
Happy birthday to you, dearest brother. And this is wishing you the very best of your new season and your new cycle. And may this new year and new cycle usher you into good health and perfect health with abundance of wealth. I pray that you will never lack in depth of insight and clarity of mind into every activity that you desire to accomplish. And I pray that your hands will stay strong in doing the seemingly impossible things. And may God guide you by means of angelic help unto the custodians of the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of sacred places. I pray that you stay blessed, and may divine protection, preservation, and prosperity continue to be the experience in your life all through this new year that you've stepped into, and even in the new cycle that you are entering into.
Happy birthday to Bayo, who is highly favored of God. Blessed is Bayo of the Most High God, possessor of heaven and earth. 40 looks good on Bayo, so will 80 and 120 years be, because Bayo's strength will equal his days. Bayo, you are blessed with eyes that see and ears that hear. Bayo has the mind of God, therefore I declare, you will keep making decisions that trigger and accelerate the rapid and beautiful unfolding of your purpose effortlessly. Just like the man at the beautiful gate who had an encounter at 40 years, I declare Bayo's health receives divine intervention and supernatural touch. The next 40 years will be one of divine help. Day after day, men will come to help Bayo until he becomes great in every aspect of life. Life has just started to deliver its very best to you. I wish you a very pleasant journey into the next 40 years. Happy birthday, and God bless you profusely in Jesus' name. Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we just thank you for Bayo Adebayo Israel Martins. Lord, we give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the adoration. I start by praying for you by referring to Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 13. And the Lord said, He will bless you, and God will love you. The Lord will multiply you. We also bless the fruit of your womb and the fruit of your land, your corn and your wine and your oil, the increase of thy kind and the flock of thy sheep, and the land which he swore unto thy fathers to give thee, in the name of Jesus. Thou shalt be blessed above all people. There shall not be male or female barren among your children. or among your cattle, in the name of Jesus. And the Lord will take away from thee all sickness, and will put none of the evil disease of Egypt, which thou knowest, upon thee, but will lay them upon all that hate you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we just thank you for this day. We give you all the glory and honor. We give you all the adoration, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As we celebrate your birthday today, I pray that the Lord, Almighty God, will lift you above all your enemies, in the name of Jesus. God Almighty, we grant you your heart desire, in the name of Jesus. You will fulfill purpose, in Jesus' name. As you celebrate this 40th year birthday, mystery, sorrow will not take over the issues of your life, in the name of Jesus. And you will not settle for anything less than the best, in Jesus' name. The Lord shall increase you more and more, and your children. Thou shalt increase in greatness. Thou shalt increase in wisdom. Thou shalt increase in finances. Thou shalt increase in all your potentials, in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in Psalm 71 verse 7, it says, thou shalt increase your greatness and comfort you on every side. And so shall it be for you, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In this new season you are entering today, the Bible says in the book of Isaiah chapter 40 verse 31, but those who trust in the Lord will find new strength. They will soar high on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not faint. Because you have chosen to trust in the Lord, God Almighty will engineer your life and give you new strength. We give you a clear direction into progress and destiny fulfillment. God Almighty will guide you with His eyes and instruct you in the way to go. In this new beginning you are entering today, will lead you step by step, and every step will take you to a higher ground, in the name of Jesus. His glory shall envelop you. His hands shall sustain you. The Lord will go ahead of you, removing every obstacle in your way. We give you total victory over every enemy, in the name of Jesus. God Almighty will open the heavens and supply all your needs according to His riches in glory in Christ Jesus. We be an enemy to your enemy. We be an advisor to your adversary. We give you speed in achievements and success in all your endeavors, in the name of Jesus. We bring strategic destiny helpers your way. You will triumph over every agent of the enemy and the agenda. You'll be helped, refreshed, and renewed. The Holy Spirit will envelop you along your way and give you His peace, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray for your children. I pray for your wife. You shall be well with all of them. In this new season, God Almighty, we grant you everything you ask, in Jesus' name. Father Almighty, we have mercy upon you, in Jesus' name. The blessing of the Lord shall overflow in your life. The Lord shall envelop you in His favor. The Lord, by His mercy and blessing and favor, shall use you to be a blessing to nations. Your prayers shall make a real difference in nations near and far. We give you and make you what you want you to be, in the name of Jesus. Your voice shall reach nations for Christ, far and near. The Lord shall give you effective platforms to speak to nations far and near. The Lord shall use you to manifest to nations far and near. The Lord shall make nations to respond to you positively, in the name of Jesus. Doors of nations are open to you to be a blessing. You will be a blessing to nations, and nations will serve you. Kings shall bow before you. The wealth of nations shall be given to you. Through the nations, you will reach every nook and corner of the world, in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to say congratulations and the best of the season for you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. May the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Peace anywhere you are. And God Almighty will make you to be what you want to be. Shall be well with you. In the name of the Father and of the Son and Holy Spirit. May his grace abide with you. You have favor. In Jesus' name I pray for you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray.